How to find ads you have seen on YouTube. Hello guys, this is Atticus and welcome back to another tutorial video. In today's video, I'll teach you guys how you can find ads that you have seen on YouTube. Now, let us get started. First of all, open up your YouTube and open any video. Now, let's say I have to open this video here. And I just got an ad from Alibaba. Now, what I'll need to do to find that very ad again is go to your profile on the bottom right, tap on your settings on the top right, and you will see manage all history. Tap on manage all history. After you tap on it, you will get redirected to this page where you can see all of your history, interactions, and controls. Now scroll down and there you go, you will see on the top the history, I mean the ad that you just watched. Now if you tap on it, that very ad will open up. So yeah, just tap on it and that very ad will open up. And that is basically how you can find ads that you have seen on YouTube. Thanks for watching guys, that is all for this video. Stay tuned for more and bye bye, take care.